the surprisingly popular Hoover Constellation, but the late one, in green, is done. Ignore that. And ready to show you that it looks quite similar, but wow, it works a lot better. Let's have a look. Yes, hello, my vacuum cleaner chums. How are you today? This is the last constellation from the batch that I got late last year. Done and ready to go back to its owner. And this one, the top does need a repaint, but I've seen much worse. I'm no good at repainting anyway, so I'd only make it look a lot worse. It just looks honest. Bless it. And that's what I try to go for on this. Just, you know, original. As good as it can be. Let us remove the cable, which I think I've just tangled up around itself. Yes, I have. Come on. There we go. To show you the plug, which again was a modern plug, but it's been... Come on, focus. It's been cleaned up and looks very attractive once more, as has the cable. The machine itself, well, obviously, as you know, I like to fit a HEPA flow bag to a Constellation. But I thought with this one, we would keep it completely original. So we have the rubber bag seal. There we have a genuine paper bag fitted. And the original pre-motor filter is sat there, ready to go as well. Would I recommend fitting a paper bag? No, not if you're going to actually use this machine. But for a collection piece, you know, I didn't think it would be the worst thing in the world. Keep one as it should be for once, rather than messing around fitting different bags and different filters. Motor has been a part. Sounds quite nice now. I don't think it's been heavily used as such. I think it's just been stored, you know, in a damp garage. Bless it. The only other real things that I have are the hose, which does hosey things. The two wands, which are a bit scratched, as these wands always are, sadly. And that was it, hence the floor tool that I've just taken off camera now, so we can actually use the thing. Oh, and see how it performs in its task in life. Now instantly it's nicer to use just because this floor tool is a lot nicer to use. I'm not a fan of the original Constellation floor tools, I'll be honest. And again, you know, if I tip you up a little bit, I can clean the laminates. These are very nice to hard floor these now, because you don't need masses of suction. You just need good airflow, because this thing has, with my pram, this thing has airflow in spades, utter spades. It's got that nice boat tone as well. Really is a very good little thing. And that's about it really. There's only so much I can really show you with yet another Hoover Constellation. But I thought that you might like to know that it is done, works very well. This is the sort of condition that you just want to pick up a cheap, daily driver in, you know, it's got a few battle scars. It's got its hose, which is the main thing. I don't even think the hose is genuine. But, you know, it's just how you'd want to pick one up for £20 from the car boot. Give it a weekend and an utter rebuild, and it'll come out like this, I promise. And it'll do you for another 50-odd years, although in this case, not quite that long, but, you know, the general principle remains the same. So there we go, really. I know you all like a good Hoover Constellation. None of this modern Dyson rubbish, as a lot of my subscribers like to comment. No, a proper, although again, very late. When did we say this was? 867 October 1977, I imagine, probably not 1987. And again, one that a lot of people commented saying that they've had, because I presume these, you know, the older generation would have already been thrown out by the time these got old enough to be thrown out and not cared about. So yeah, fair few people have picked these up over the years. And yeah, if you see one now, I definitely would. So, there we go. I'm going to go box these all up now, because I've got the other one up there, ready to go in the same box. In fact, look, we can fetch it down. Look. There we go. So, yes. Two, although this video is only for one, Hoover Constellations. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. And I will see you soon. Bye-bye.